Alright guys, by the time I get settled in here, I'll have a couple hours of shooting light. 2.5 hours of legal shooting light, but it's not a good idea with all this cloud cover. Got a 10-mile-an-hour east wind. Pretty overcast skies today. We're hunting the beehive over here by the Bushnell Trophy Cam. Haven't drawn any blood yet this year. But we're wanting to put something in the meat locker. So, we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
sucker was about ready to jump in my lap. I looked up and he was sitting about ready to launch himself into my earlobes. This is behind my head. That squirrel was right there. I mean, 3-4 feet away. Talk about close encounters of the squirrel kind. If you don't get to see any deer, at least you got to see what it was like to be in the middle of a squirrel highway. Happy hunting to you.